for over 3 hours now, we've had a debate that linked the three components of planning legislation. It is apparent that not all components are supported equally. In fact, one component has been described as either unacceptable or at best premature. Reminded that the three portions have been joined together in a comprehensive, logical fashion to address a complex problem for which there is no easy or uncomplicated solution. It is clear that there are sincere political differences on whether a comprehensive or a sequential process is the more appropriate way to go. The personal experiences and testimonials that we have heard tonight have been both moving and heartfelt. And may I say that the comments of good representatives from Augusta and Hiram have been both inspiring and courageous. Taken together, the stories we have heard tonight argue persuasively that we owe it to those whom we represent to resolve jointly the issues that are inextricably linked: the duty to pay for services rendered, and the duty to address the desperate need for those services by those who cannot afford to pay for them. It is plainly apparent to me that the whole is greater than the sum of its parts. Objections to one portion of the bill should not determine our position with respect to the overriding beneficial result that this legislation will produce. I urge the members to support the pending bill.